It has protein, energy, and calcium, vitamin A, vitamin B, and vitamin D. You can have chocolate milk as fat-free milk, and at our school we have fat-free chocolate milk. And it's not that bad. Chocolate milk has 3 grams of added sugar than regular milk. We should not ban chocolate milk because some kids will just throw away all the white milk.
I think that we should ban chocolate milk because chocolate milk has way too much sugar in it, and it contains 24 grams of sugar, but a little kid in a soda has 39 grams of sugar, and that's close to how much sugar is in a little part of milk. I also think that white milk is healthier than chocolate milk. Chocolate milk is almost equal to a can of Coca-Cola. So probably instead of calling it chocolate milk, I'll call it something else because it's way too sugary. And white milk is healthier because it contains nutrients and vitamins.
Feel my legs.